Labdha sudur labamidam bahusham mamante manushamarthada manittamapi hadhira turunam jatito no patida manuvittu java nisya sayo kaluhu vishaha sarvataha sad. Sisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Bhupato actually slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Padpadma can ultimately throw you away from bhajan. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, slightest deviation from the track of your Guru Padpadma can ultimately throw you away from bhajan. You cannot understand what kind of degradation you can reach. Impossible. Usually I told you, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur speaking, those bonded souls, they naturally find opportunity to stay away from pure Harikatha Harikirtan. It is the usual habit of those bonded souls. They like to keep themselves away from pure Harikatha, pure Kirtan. Because they don't like to do Hari Bhajan. In the name of Hari Bhajan, Hari Katha, they like to fulfill their desire, have some karma inside. Still, it is the advice of all sastras that you will have to do Krishna bhajan anyway. Many times I told, akamaha sarva kamo va moksha kamo udarati tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param. Anyway, you will have to do Krishna bhajan. If you have some desire, if you don't have any desire, or if you want moksha, want to get rid of this material, you know, problem, anyway you will have to do Krishna bhajan. But if there is any aparat, big aparat, nama aparat, dama aparat, 10 kinds of aparat, 10, already I told, there are 10 types of aparat, nama aparat. If you can go out of this nama aparat, if you can avoid, then okay. Actually, with anartha, to be frank, with anartha, it is quite impossible to worship Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna. Impossible. With anartha, I can worship Krishna, not possible. Because Krishna, a transcendental realm. This platform where actually Turiyo, fourth dimension. So in bonded condition it is not possible to worship Krishna. But anyway, you will have to do what to do, you can try. Now, yesterday I was discussing all about Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, spoken by Nava Yogendra one by one. One by one, one Yogendra, speaking, and Nimi Maharaj putting question one after another to clarify this point. Actually, Nimi Maharaj putting question on behalf of all human beings in this earth. Nimi Maharaj like to put some question which is related to Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. I mean, yesterday I already told you that Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan is so unique, unparalleled, unbeaten, If one Jivatma can understand Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, I mean Bhagavat Dharma, if he practice for some time and after that deviated from that track, but still he is not going to fall down, provided not doing big aparad. That's why I told you, I already giving example, many example, Vrittasur, this, that. So, Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atmalabdhaye Anjaha Pungsam Abhidusham Vidhi Bhagavata Nihitano Ayanu Astayo Naro Rajan Na Pramaddet Karichit Dhavan Nimillova Netre Na Skalit Na Patityo. I already discussed all those points. Second chapter, 11th canto. And after that, I already told 36 number slog. Kayena vacha manasa indiyairva udvatmana va anusrito sabava karoti yad yad sakalam parasmai narayaneti samarpayetvat samarpayetvat. By body, mind and speech, all Jivatma, they are doing aparad. But if by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, they can develop the mood of doing Varivaja Harivajan, in that case, same thing. Mind, speech and body always engage in material activities, doing some aparad, this, that, and big problem. But now anyway, if they can engage their mind, body and speech continuously for Krishna Bhajan, kaya no vacha manasa indiyarva. Kaya, when body, vacha means speech, manasa indiyarva, mind is, you know, topmost in a position. You have 10 sense, you know, 5 sense organs, pancha karmendriya, pancha ganendriya, you know. But mind is topmost. Mind is topmost, you see. Very big, powerful. So, by mind or by all sense organs, whatever you are doing, but maybe for, as per your previous habit, anusrita sabhavat. Anusrita sabhavat means, as per your previous habit, you are growing this habit, this life also. Anyway, whatever you are doing, you must offer everything unto a lotus feet of Narayan. Whatever you are doing, everything you must offer unto lotus feet of Prabhu. Karoti yad yad sakalam parasmai narayaneti samarpayatat. Yes. Actually, it is one kind of karmarpan. You know, everything, offering. Now actually, many times I discuss this point, all material people here, they are always full of tension. They cannot avoid tension, not possible. They cannot avoid tension, how? Why? Because, you know, they cannot concentrate on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. That's why they cannot avoid tension. The only object, all pervading, only single object, that is Vaddhai Gyan Tattva, infinity Brahmanda. If you can have this kind of conception, Baba, then you can go out of any problem, otherwise not. You can remember yesterday I was explaining this point. Manne akutas chit bhayam achyutasya padambujo pasanamatra nityam udvegana buddhe rasudatma bhavat vishvatmana yatra nivartati bhi. Manne akutas chit bhayam achyutasya padambujo pasanamatra nityam udvegana buddhe rasudatma bhavat vishvatmana yatra nivartati bhi. Bhi means fear. Already answered, Kobi. He started with this point. How all material people go out of fear, out of tension. Only possible if they are going to receive that eternal lotus feet of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Otherwise not possible. And many times you can remember I told you, Bhayam Dityo Vinivishatahasat Ishat Apetasya Viparya Asriti Tanmayaya Ato Avayetvam Bhaktaik Esham Gurudeva Tatma. Boy, where from you are getting fear? Because there is one tattva, unique tattva, that is Addhaigan tattva. But you have no stability, you get deviated. So from Addhaigan tattva you are tilted, deviated. Then you see Maya. From Addhaigan tattva, if you get defeated, you can find Maya. Maya means fear. Maya means anartha. Maya means fear. That's why you are in fear. So, vayam dityo vinivishata hasat ishad apetasya viparya asiti. Ishad, ishad means ishad, mean ishad. Fifth case ending. From. From Krishna, from lotus feet of Krishna, if you get deviated, Ishad apetasya, apetasya mane, if you get deviated, apetasya viparya asriti. Then you can lose your patience, everything. In that case, you cannot get in touch with the Supreme Lord mentally, viparya asriti. Many times I told you, Abhisthiti Krishna Padara Vindeyaru Khinoti Avadrani Chasang Tanoti Shatasya Siddhim Paramartha Bhaktim Gyanam Cha Vigyana Virag Yuktam. You can remember, I told you. So, you see, Bhayam Dityo Vinata. So, you are getting fear because your heart, your mind, everything deviated from Supreme Lord. And Tanmayaya ato buddho, those who are really intelligent, who intelligent? Now question is, who intelligent? Those who are intelligent, many times I give answer. Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving his answer to Uddhava, actually whole world, everywhere you can go, they think we are very intelligent. They are really intelligent. They are intelligent. They think we are intelligent. They are intelligent according to their own estimation. But we don't think that they are intelligent. Hey, this way we cannot get certificate that I am very intelligent. You are FRCS, London, America, getting so much degree. Eh? But Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava, Esha buddhimatam buddhi manisha cha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha amrite na apanati amrita. Esha buddhimatam buddhi manisha cha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha marta apanati amritam. Unstable body and mind you are getting. If you can utilize this body, if you want to know the exact meaning of your life, if you want to get nectar, if you want to use your body, mind, sense organ, and everything to know that nectar. What is nectar? Then you are intelligent. Otherwise you are not intelligent. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. So now actually here, Kobi, Nava Yogendra, one of them, first Yogendra is speaking. Actually, this is the condition. Vayam Dityo Avinivishyata Asat Ishad Apadasya Viparja Asriti, etc. After that's why, Tan Mayaya Ato. Ato means that is why. This is the background. This is the situation. Very painful situation. That's why, Tan mayaya ato avayat ato buddho avayatvam. Those who are really intelligent, they can avayat. Bhayat means to do bhajan. Abhayat means, you know, asakti. From inside, they can feel tremendous attraction. So, abhayat. Bhajan means? Bhajan means okay. But abhayat means tremendous, you know, tenacity, force. Without that, they cannot do. That is what abhayat. Abhajat tat bhakti kesham gurudev tatma. We have to worship the lotus feet of Gurudev from heart. That guru, what kind of Gurudev? Not ordinary Gurudev. Not ordinary Gurudev, actually, you know, what kind of Gurudev? Mane Gurudev Adatma. Mane Shakshad Haristena Samasta Sastri Rukta Stata Bhabati Vishadvi Kintu Pavarja Priyavata Shyavande Guru Sijarna Vishwana Chakotvaj. And also, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, Acharya Mam Vijaniyat, know it for sure, I am Acharya. What is that? You are Acharya? Really? Bhagavan giving instruction. I am Acharya. Acharya Mam Vijaniyat, Mam. I am Acharya. What does it mean? It means that there is so tremendous love, as mane loveful relation between Gurudev and Krishna, that they are already unified. You cannot cut. Priyate. Vishwanath Chakravarti is speaking in commentary that, you know, so dear, so dear. Like, you know, Ambarish, you know, Tata already I spoke. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, actually, there you can find Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking. The devotees and me non-different. You cannot make any separation. And after all, I told you all Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, all unique Tattva. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan doesn't mean you can cut and make separate all devotees. Dham, you will have to cut separate, not that. Name, Leela, not that. Unique Tattva, the Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan is all together with Dhamma, Nama, paraphernalia, you know, parikar, you know, everything. All devotees, all in total, that is called Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Bhajan, actually it is written there, Madannati najananti naham tebhya managopi. Who's speaking? Who's speaking? Ambarish Tattva, you can remember. Bhagavan speaking in front of Durvasa. Durvasa, actually big problem. I actually, those devotees and I myself, there's no different. You're a unique Tattva. You cannot make, you know, make any separation. Not possible. So you will have to go and, you know, beg for pardon unto the lotus feet of Ambarish, is my devotee. Otherwise not possible. You cannot, I cannot excuse you. Not possible. So those who are really intelligent, they can try from their heart to search out that nectar. What is that nectar? But it is not a matter of joke. In search of nectar, you know, we are in search of that nectar. Amrite Shandhane. Veda also speaking, Siranti Amrita Saputraha. Oh, the son of Amrita, come here. What is? Why you are going away? Come here and see. And try to listen, you can get nectar. Jesus Christ also speaking same thing. I am the son of that nectar. In Bible you can find same thing. So that is why there is an unstable situation of this material world. So it is the advice. It is the advice of scripture, authentic scripture, to approach a Sadguru. Sadguru is just, you know, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord and Sadguru are almost non-different. Priyate, so deep relationship, loveful relation, that it is called Gurudeva Tatma. This way you are advised to worship such a Sadguru. And many times I told, actually, if you want to cross this material ocean, you will have to wait. The only quality you need is your sincerity. If you have your sincere, 100% sincerity, then it is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to bring you in front of a Sadguru. It is the responsibility of Balaram. He is the Akar Guru Tattva, original Guru Tattva, Balaram. Or in Rasa Tattva, if you go up, you can find Radharani. Okay, we don't like to go up to that far. Balaram, Nityananda. So it is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to guide you. Provided you are sincere, you can get Sadguru in your life. Because it is the commitment of Nityananda. When Nityananda came here, he is speaking this way, going door to door and shouting, Amare kiniya laho bhajo gauri hari. Try to buy me and do bhajan. And Nityananda actually has a commitment. It is the commitment of Nityananda. What commitment? Actually, ato va saṃsāraṁ buditaranadāyo mai lagēt. What? Ato va saṃsāraṁ buditaranadāyo mai lagēt. That total responsibility lying with me. Only the thing you will have to do is to do think about Gauranga. I can catch you, take in my lap and cross. It is total responsibility. Nityananda speaking, Nityananda Bhu speaking, the total responsibility lying with me. I promise you, I can cross, you know, help you to cross. Provided you are sincere. If there is no sincerity, then Balaram, Nityananda cannot guide you properly. Cannot guide you. But it is our responsibility. Nityananda is not responsible. So he can get some ordinary Gurudev. Ordinary means who is not Gurudev Tatma. Ordinary means no, who is not Gurudev Tatma. It is simply. In that case, in that life, you cannot come out successful. Not possible. Big problem. And after taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Gurupad Padma, after taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Gurupad Padma, you can get a nice, unique feeling. Because it is the duty of Sadguru to inculcate his own Vava inside me. You know? How I can come out successful? If I am inclined to my Gurupad Padma 100%, be sure Guru Maharaj 100% ready to inculcate his own Vava inside my heart. It can be transferred into my heart. Automatically, inculcate. In that case, I can also, because my Gurudev is Gurudev Tatma, he likes to always worshipping his Gurudev or Bhagavan. I can also grow that kind of feeling. My mind, you know, anyway, you cannot find, my mind is just deviated. You cannot find. So before starting Harikatha, I started with this point, you know. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagapapa told, slightest deviation from the track of your Gurupad Padma can ultimately throw you away from bhajan. Hey, how possible? Yes, possible. Slightest deviation. Now you find, my Gurudev, you know, my Gurudev, okay. But there's a little difference between my Gurudev and me. What? But a Siddhanta, a Gurudev speaking this way, then you cannot come out successful. Totally you will have to submerge. A total unification of heart. Gurudev heart and Sishya. Disciple, all same. Cannot make difference. In that case you can come out successful. If you want to get one material example I can give you, many times I told before. Suppose there is one very, very acute angle. Angle, you know? Two straight lines meeting in one point two straight lines between one point, with sun, you know, then in that case you can find some angle. Whatever small angle it can be. Maybe it is tends to zero. Angle is almost tends to zero. 0 degree angle not possible. 0.9999% degree angle may be there. I mean, apparently, you cannot find it. You can find that almost two straight line is, you know, one line on other. No angle, Maharaj. Apparently. But as per calculus, mathematics, you can find 0.00009 degree angle. A very small angle. That angle is so equitangle, you cannot identify. But if you extend two straight line hitting one point, making angle. But if you find the two line is almost submerged with each other, but if you extend two line towards infinity, you extend, they make angle, equitangle, 0.00, you cannot find. But two straight line, you extend to infinity. If you extend towards infinity, you can find there's big aperture ultimately. Here is very well, no, you cannot understand, but this triangle aperture, then this angle, you see, is just sufficient to grasp the whole world. Diameter of this world, earth, you see, this way, as per fine calculation mathematics, you can grasp the whole world. So now you cannot find departure. So now if you discover, there is a little difference between Gurudev and me. But this is not at all expected. Is at all there is any departure, then ultimately we are going to throw your bhajan. So this way actually, but Gurudev Tatma, the Sadguru, always can engage in Harikatha Kirtan. Because in Kalikal, there is no other mood of bhajan applicable. Very weak people. If you ask them, tomorrow is Ekadasi, you will have to fast. Fast? No, I can take juice and, you know, fruits. They cannot fast. So weak. So in Kalikal, actually, main bhajan is to do Harikatha Harikirtan. But that Harikatha Harikirtan, by which you can get power. Not ordinary Harikatha Kirtan. You can get thousands of Harikatha Kirtan in market. You can go. You have your money, you can buy cassette and DVD, everything. But not that you are going to get power. Some symptoms are there, you can get this symptom. The 11th canto is topmost, you know, Vigyan, science. If you fail to understand, then total Bhagavat you cannot understand. There's all different kind of symptoms of sadhu, how they are doing, whom they, how they worship, these every all symptoms. Though I can discuss in, you know, gist, not in details. But still, you will have to depend upon Harikatha Kirtan in Kalika. All Shastra speaking this way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking this way. Same thing, you will have to do Harinam Sankirtan. And Bhagavat Katha Kirtan is also Sankirtan, you have to hear. And Jiva Goswami Pad, giving final Siddhanta, any mode of bhajan in Kalikal you like to do, any mode of bhajan. Jiva Goswami Pad writing this final Siddhanta, any mode of devotion, there is 64 types of bhajan mode. Out of that 9 specified, you know, I already told, Sravanam, Kirtanam, Vishnu Smaranam, I already told, 9 folds. Out of that, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu shorting and give you only 5, because now you are very weak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is 5 out of that. And 5 of that, actually. So, out of that, or any 5 or 9 fold of bhakti, 5 fold of bhakti, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, ek ango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango, Nishtha hoite upajai premettaram. Es chaitanya charitamrita. If you follow one anga, one part, like Sravan, Maharaj, I like so, okay, you do Sravan. Maharaj, I like to do Kirtan from heart. My Gurudev give me, okay, you do. But Trinadavi must be there. If there is no Trinadavi Bhava, humbler than the blade of grass, you don't have that kind of mood, don't go for it. You cannot do. That Kirtan is not acceptable for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu na. Ultimately, what is your goal? You are doing Savan Kirtan to satisfy that Supreme Lord, not to satisfy all public. But outside speaker, what they are speaking, all their, you know, mood, all their, you know, desire is to get some La Puja Patisha. We can speak Harikatha, they can dance, they can, you know, sing, you know, give some pranami, everything. So La Puja Patisha. In that case, you cannot come out successful. Because your target is to get some name, fame, position, everything out of Harikatha. But you can take. But you cannot get Krishna Prema, which is the, you know, topmost treasure, sampatti. You cannot get. Not possible. Now you will have to approach a Sadguru. There you will have to hear Harikatha. Then you can get power and, you know, you can get the habit to do Sankirtan. And Jiva Goswami was speaking, any fold of bhakti, if you are interested with Savan bhakti, Maharaja in Kirtan bhakti, Smaran bhakti, any. Jiva Goswami was speaking, any kind of bhajan mode you like to practice, you like to do, but it should be done all under the guidance of Sankirtan. Jadapi, Jadapi, mane in Kalikal, if you are going to do any kind of bhajan mode, you can do, but it should be done through Sankirtan. Sankirtan, through Sankirtan, you will have to do. Sankirtan and Naiva Kriyat. You have to do through Sankirtan. Without Sankirtan, you cannot cook. Without Sankirtan, you cannot clean temple. Without Sankirtan, you cannot do. And when you are hearing, automatically you are hearing Sankirtan going on, hearing. And also, you know, in mind you are thinking. This way, you will have to do. And Gurudev, when giving you full kipa, like you know, Madhavendra Puripad giving full kipa to Ishar Puripad, Ishar Puripad Ji Maharaj getting same mood, same, like Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad used to sing and dance like mad all the time. He also having this kind of. And he also giving same advice to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You can remember. I can come to this point in Varanasi when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discussing with, you know, Mayavadi Sanyasi, topmost, big scholar, Prakasananda Saraswati. That discussion going on, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to give the top secret Siddhanta there. And he was bound to accept this Siddhanta. That Mayavadi topmost Acharya, Mayavadi Acharya. Actually, he is not Acharya. Acharya, this term, is not at all applicable for any Mayavadi, Shakta, not. Maybe they can come and attack me. Why you speak this way? I can give evidence. You have your liberty, you can speak. But as per Siddhanta Shastra, it is not approved. Acharya means he must be Vaishnava. Is there Siddhanta, Bhaktivinoda is speaking. You are speaking Acharya, but he is not actually Vaishnava. How possible? How is that? Acharya means Acharan. Etiquette. What etiquette? Prescribed in Bhagavad Dharma, that etiquette. But you are Sakta. Maybe some people call you Guru, but it's not possible. You are not actually Guru. As per scriptural analysis, Siddhanta, you are not actually Guru. We cannot speak. So Bhaktivinoda is speaking, who is Guru? He is Vaishnava. Who is Vaishnava? He is Guru. Who is Acharya? He is your Guru. Like mathematics. If A equal to B, if B equal to C, if C equal to D, then A must be equal to D. Simple logic. Equal to same thing. So you see, here's big point here, that, you know, Jiva Goswami was speaking, you must do all, you know, bhajan you will have to do under the guidance of Sankirtan. So there in Varanasi, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving argument to that, you know, Mayavadi Sannyasi is a topmost acharya there. That Mayavadi Sannyasi is asking, actually, you are actually Sannyasi in our Sampradaya. He is asking that Prabhupadananda Saraswati, Prakasananda Saraswati, asking Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, actually, you are from our Sampradaya. And our Sampradaya, Sannyasi, because you took Sannyas from Keshav Bharati. But externally Keshav Bharati is Mayavadi, externally. But internally, full of devotion. Nobody knows. Internally. You can see, mother, you know, Keshav Bharati, you know, Dasanami Sannyasi. But actually, internally you can find the full of bhakti. Otherwise, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu approach? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give full kippah to him and you know, expressing this lila, I am taking sannyas from this Kesava. He is my guru. But it is written, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving full kippah to him and then express lila. Now I am taking in a mantra. Actually. Now, Prakasananda Saraswati asking, you are from our Sampradaya. We know. Then why you are dancing? Dancing, singing, eh? Why? Because in our Sampradaya, it is a usual practice. They come and sit in one place very, you know, peacefully. And here Vedanta, Mayavad Vedanta. But we find just opposite with you. All the time in streets and road in Ganga, where here, there you are dancing. Why? Why don't you come to us to hear Vedanta? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in very humble mood started, you know, cutting his, you know, Mayavad Siddhanta. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, actually my Gurudev, one day speaking that you are just, you know, not qualified. You are not qualified for Vedanta. So you do take Harinam, do Sankirtan, it's okay. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, very nicely, we can discuss. Very nice. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, then in front of Gurudev, I speak, Ho Gurudev, what mantra you have given to me? Where I'm chanting and chanting and chanting, I go mad. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, all secrecy in front of this Mayavadi. Speaking this way. Kiba manto lila gusai, kiba tar fall. Very nice. We can discuss this point after. So here also you see, Gurudev Atma, Atat Ma Bhagavat, Vaishnav giving you mantra, I mean, Diksha. Then in that case you are going to get power to do Sankirtan. Because Gurudev always giving mantra, Gurudev always giving mantra, full of birja. Birja, no? Power inside. Without power, what mantra? If you can take mantra from here, you cannot get power. Now, Kobi speaking this way, when he can accept one Sadguru, Sadguru can best a full kippa, provided he is 100% sincere. And I already told, as per Bhagavad Siddhanta, I already told, what I told you? But it is written, Snigdasya Sishyasya Gurava Gujyam Apyuta. There is no such secrecy that Gurudev cannot speak in front of you. I mean, Gurudev can, Sadguru can speak everything. Sadguru can open all secrecy in front of our satsisha, provided you are sincere. If you are not sincere, Gurudev cannot speak. So here also this condition, Gurudev give full kippa, then what is the duty of Sishya? To do Sankirtan, Hare Krishna, all the time Sankirtan. Evam vrataha sapriya nama kirta jatanuraga dutatitta ucchai hasati ato radati radati rauti gayati unmadabad nittati loko bhaiya. Here's the thing. Evam vrataha sapriya nama kirta yatanuraga dutacitta ucchai hasati atho rudati rauti gayati unmatabad nittati lokobaiha. This is the condition. That sasita, his condition is like Gurudev. He also become magged with mantra. His heart get melt. And after, you know, jatanuraga dutacitta ucchai, and sometimes laughing, sometimes shouting, sometimes crying, sometimes dancing. This is the condition. I mean, full Baba coming inside. No material conception, nothing. So, evam brataha sa priyanama kirta. Priyanama mean ishtadev. Like you are chanting, how gaur, 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 hey gauranga. How gauranga speaking, you must speak. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama. So, Priyanama Kirta mean your Ishtadev, his name you are chanting. You are chanting? And while you are chanting, you lose all your patience. You are, your heart melt. You are crying sometimes, shouting, dancing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing. All tears coming and dancing, you know. Oh, you know. Hasati atharo dhati rauti gayate unmatabad unmadabad nittati lokabhaiya. Lokabhaiya mean outside people, what they can think, what they can think, what they can criticize. Ah, let them do. Now you have ecstatic feeling, total ecstatic feeling coming inside her. And you are dancing, doing this, the successful, this is called the successful condition of a disciple. How you can understand I am successful disciple of Srila Bhakti Purnapuri Goswami? How you can understand? If you can find all the qualities that Bhakti Purnapuri Goswami Maharaj, you saw already, you can find everything with them. Otherwise not. Otherwise not. Otherwise not. So it's an automatic factor. All same taste, same quality, same desire, same siddhanta, all everything. Same, like Gurudev. Then you are actually successful. And you are dancing, singing. There is a topmost success in your bhajan. It is expected. Why you started bhajan? Why you started bhajan? In search of nectar, in search of Krishna. We are searching Krishna. Parambhya Siddhar Goswami Maharaj writing one, you know, nice book. We actually, everybody. I already told in 10th canto, those gopikas, Krishna missing. Krishna missing. Where Krishna? They all gone mad, like, you know, mad. They are crying, oh, you know, forest and forest here and there, and shouting, oh Krishna, oh Krishna, where you are? Huh? It's written there in Bhagavatam. Those gopikas, they are bichukur unmattakabad banat banam. From one forest to another forest, searching, where Krishna? Oh Krishna, where you are? So we are actually in search of Krishna. Really so. When you leave your home, when you leave your home, with what mood you leave? You are sannyasi now, you are brahmachari, you are paramahansa. But my first question, with what mood you leave your home previously? Then you can say, Maharaj, I want to do Krishna bhajan. That means in search of Krishna. But now what you are doing? When you leave your home, you started with this point. You started, you know, your journey in bhajan, spiritual line, is in search of Krishna. But now what you are doing? We are in search of lab, puja, patishta. All the way where we can get money, where I can get some position, fame, this. So first your target was in search of Krishna you started. Now our target is really, you know, separate. This way day by day we are going down. Degradation of humanity is not expected. Degradation of humanity. In anyway, this way, so, Kabi speaking, this is a top success. If you can find one devotee, I mean, one disciple taking shelter of Sadguru 100%, Gurudev give cool kippa, Baba, and he is feeling dancing, singing, chanting, this way crying, is a successful symptom. After that, Kabi speaking, you see, all at a time you can get. Bhakti parishan bhava virakti ranatra chai shatri ko ek kalaha prapadda manasyo yathasnataha su tushti pushti khut payo anughasam. Bhakti, devotion, action. You like to, all the time you like to do something for Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, all the time. All the time you like to do some seva. It's called bhakti. Bhakti doesn't mean you can make a AC room and sit and with nice you can chant Hari. Not that. Bhakti means dedication. You have to throw yourself. One by one example I can put in front of you, all our Guru Varga. Huh? All our Guru Varga, you see, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Kesav Goswami Maharaj, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Srila Swami Maharaj, in this old age, putting so much energy all day, cooking himself, going to foreign country, not allow anybody. He cooking himself, offering. So heavy life doing. Door to door writing magazine, printing, going to Delhi, door to door going, take magazines this way, Swami Maharaj putting energy. All our Guru work this way. So how much energy they are giving? Whole life, energy, everything, all money, all education, what all I have in my life, all for Krishna. Then they are successful. And you are not ready to do any, you know, give any energy. So bhakti, parishanu, bhava, all at a time you can get. If there is at all any bhakti, then with bhakti, you are going to get direct feeling. Parishanubhav mean? Parishanubhav mean direct feeling about the Supreme Lord. Paro isho anubhava. Parishanubhav mean paro isho anubhava. Paro mean excellent, topmost. Isho, relating to Krishna. Isho anubhava, feeling. So, bhakti hi parishanubhavo viraktir annatra chaishatri ko ek kalaha prapadda manasyo yathasnataha shu tushti pushti khut payo anughasam. You can get all both at a time, bhakti parishanubhavo, and at the same time you can develop detachment. Not that you are bhakti, nice, excellent bhakti and parishanubhav, but still you are getting the attachment. Ah, Maharaj, I need. Then we cannot agree. It is not science. And bhakti, parishan bhava, and at the same time, automatically you can grow detachment. Oh, I don't need it. So bhakti, parishan bhava, virakti, annatra mean you can feel attraction for Krishna, it's okay. But no, from Krishna, if your mind is deviated, other than Krishna, if you think other thing, or other thing, except Krishna, is called Maya. So bhakti parishan bhava virakti ranatra chaicha eshati ko ek kalaha prapadda manasya, those who are 100% in line, prapadda manasya yathasnataha, if somebody is very, very hungry, for 3 days you are not taking anything. Now if you give prasadam, he can take very with, you know, timorous affinity, ashaktya. This way. So it's written, like you are hungry for 3 days, but as and when you are taking one by one, you know, handful of prasadam taking, then gradually you can get, you know, satisfaction, and also your, you know, food sack going to fulfill. Eh? So you see it is written, and also you can get nourishment. You are satisfied now, you are getting prasadam, taking now. Then you can get nourishment all at a time. Eh? This way, you can, you know, get satisfaction. Now, no more you can feel that I am thirsty and hungry, because you are already taking prasadam. So you can get relief of khut payo anughasam. Anughasam means in every step you are taking prasadam. With that, all automatically that prasadam going there, all nourishment done, you are getting energy or satisfaction, everything. You cannot put prasadam here. You can, somebody giving prasadam, you can put here, here, or backside. Prasadam automatically there, you will have to put here. That's why Naraji Maharaj told there, I already told, you can remember? Yatha tarar mul nisechane natipanti tatskanda bhujo upashakha pranupaharasya jathendriyanam tathaiva sarva arhananam achyutaiya. You cannot take prasadam and keep here on head. You have to take here. You have to give water, root there. If you are giving responsibility to give water to trees, you can give water there in root, not there up. So, bhakti parasanva viraktira natra chaisati trika ek kalaha prapadyamanasya yathas yathasnataha sutushti pushti khutpaya anughasam. You can get everything. Now, Kavi Maharaj giving so nice, you know, answer. Now, Nimi Maharaji again asking nice question in front of Habi. Second Nagayogendra, you know, second Nagayogendra, second. Out of Nagayogendra, second Yogendra, Kobir Habir, as a Habi. Kavi Habi, Uruvacho, Raja first putting question, Atho Bhagavatam Bruto Yad Dharmo Yadrisho Ninam Yatha Jatha Charati Yad Brute Jair Lingoir Bhagavat Priyaha. How we can know some devotee is following exact Bhagavad Dharma? What is the symptom? Atho Bhagavatam Bruto Yad Dharmo. You have to speak all the symptom of Bhagavad Dharma. And how we can understand that devotee following Bhagavad Dharma? What is the symptom? Atho Bhagavatam Bruto Yad Dharmo Yad Drisho Ninam. What kind of this Bhagavad Dharma? What is the symptom? Yatha Charati Yad Brute Yair Lingoir Bhagavat Priyaha. Those who are Bhagavat Priya, those who are practicing Bhagavad Dharma, how they speak, how they think, how they treat, how is the treatment? But now, actually it is the question of, you know, it's a question of Nimi Maharaj. Nimi Maharaj want to know the symptom of all devotees. They are doing how? Now, actually, Havi answering, Sarva Bhuti Suja Pashyat Bhagavad Bhava Matmanaha Bhutani Bhagavati Atmani Isho Bhagavatama. He is actually Bhagavatama, topmost Bhagavat. Who can look, see is Ishtadev everywhere. Sarva Bhuteshu Jap Pasyad Bhagavat Bhatma Atmanaha. Anywhere he is looking, he can find his Ishtadev. Sarva Bhuteshu Jap Pasyad Bhagavat Bhatma Atmanaha. And Bhutani Atmani Esha Bhagavatam. He can feel inside me, everything is there. He can find an all universe everywhere, you can find him yourself. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Sarva Bhuteshu Jap Pasyat Bhagavat Bhav. Everywhere he can feel Bhagavat Bhav. I mean, he can see everything in relation to that Supreme Lord. No material darshan. Sarva Bhuteshu Jap Pasyat Bhagavat Bhav Atmanaha. Bhutani Bhagavati Atmani Esha Bhagavatam. It is called Bhagavatam. Or second stage, Madhyamadhikari, how we can understand? Ishware Tadadineshu Valisheshu Dishasucha Prema Maitri Kipo Pekha Jakarati Sa Madhyama. How we can understand Madhyamadhikari? Then actually you can find Ishware Tadadineshu. Balisheshu, Balisheshu, Dishasuja. Ishware in Supreme Lord, Ishware, Tadadinicha, all for devotees, and those who are ignorant people, for them respectively, they can get prema, kripa, and upeksha. Eh? You know, Ishware in Ishwar, Tadadin means for devotees, and those who are Balish, ignorant. For them, he can, you can find three kind of treatment he is giving. Three kind of separate kind of treatment he is giving for, you know, people according to their grade. Suppose he is meeting one nice devotee, he pay dandavat, he pay an worship this way. Suppose he is meeting, tadadineshu, Ishware. For Ishwar is already you have tenacity, love. Ishwar, Prem. For Ishwar, Prema, Maitri, friendship, we can grow with, you know, all devotees nicely, equal, those who are. And Upeksha means to ignore. Dishachusa. Those who are ignorant, you can get Kipa. Balisheshu. Because they don't know, you can help them. But those who are against Guru Vaishnava, for them, those who are against Guru Vaishnava, for them, he likes to ignore. Ignore means pass away. There is so much, interpretation of this sloka nicely. And after that, you know, we are going to discuss about Kanishtha Adhikari. Kanishtha, how? You can understand. As it is Archaya Meva Haraye Yasadaya Yate Natat Bhakti Shu Chaneshu Sha Bhaktaha Prakitaha Sritaha. He is Prakita Bhakta, actually Kanishta Adhikari, who, as per the advice of Gurudev Vaishnava, worshipping, you know, Bhagavan, Archaya Meva Haraye, is worshipping. But from heart he cannot. He don't have that kind of, you know, Archaya Mevija Hare Sadhya. For devotees, he cannot show respect. For devotees, he cannot show respect. He don't know how to. So, Natat Bhakti Shu Chaneshu. For all other common, you know, people, and Tat Bhakta, he cannot, so he cannot give that kind of respect and, you know, honor. That kind of words he cannot do. So, Archaya Meva Haraija Haraye Pujam Yasadya Yate. Archaya Meva Haraye Pujam Yasadya Yate. Natat Bhakti Shu Cha Nesu Sa Bhaktaha Prakita Setaha. So, I speak actually 55. 45, 46 and 47. And there are so many symptoms, category of devotees, different kind. If I get time in future, I can discuss. No, I can speak all in jit. I can speak some slok, but not, you know, in it. Grihitva opi indir arthano jona destina hrisati Vishnu Ramaya Midam Pasan Savai Bhagavatamaha. Who is accepting everything as a prasadam, not feeling reaction inside heart, no kama, he is looking all full of Vishnu Maya. All people full of Vishnu Maya. They cannot understand the actual. He is actually Bhagavatam. And also it is written, Dehendriya pranamayo mano dhyam yo janma payakhut bhayotarsa krichai sangsar dharmai rabimujjamana smritya harir bhagavat padana. Very vital point. You find Parikshit Maharaj is not at all, you know, not at all angry. Never. It's not except. We cannot see Parikshit Maharaj just, you know, losing patience. Because he is thirsty, hungry. No. But how then it happened? I told you, na? It's MahaBhagavat. But now you see here, it is written, Ja Dehendriya Pranamano Dhyam. By body, mind, and, you know, all sense, angan, and by, you know, intelligence, all, you know, thinking about Supreme Lord, so he is not busy with, you know, with external thing. He is never feel thirsty, janma payo khut bhayo tarsa krichai. Any kind of problem facing, he is not at all feeling any disturbance. It is called MahaBhagavat. Now I go on discussing about this MahaBhagavat, how different kind of system. Argument here given. So here you see, no kama karma bijanam yasya chetasi sambhavaha. Kama karma bij. Those who are doing fruitive activities, they are having some reaction inside your heart. You will have to get same result what you are doing. But those who are MahaBhagavat, they have no that kind of no compulsory. They are not compulsory. They are not getting anything. So no kama karma bijanam jasya chetasi sampa. Inside their heart and mind, no seed of kama. No kama karma bijanam jasya chetasi sampa. Vasudeva ika nilaya savai bhagavatam. So many arguments given. This way, final I am speaking, 53. If all property of this, you know, three worlds, sargamatta patal, heaven, you know, this, you know, bhur, bhuva, swa, if you want to offer to a Vaishnava, he is not interested. Read in. Less interested. You can feel, you can see one Vaishnava. Try. Anything coming to them, they accept, you know, without an attachment. Oh, you are giving. Okay. No attachment, nothing. You cannot believe. If you attend this kind of stage, you can believe. I have seen myself in front of Guru Maharaj from outside, you know, some people coming America, they are putting so much money in front of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj are taking only touching and the gift to him. Also, I have seen different sadhus there, not only in Gauriya Sampradaya, other Sampradaya. They are doing bhajan. Somebody coming, rich man, is coming in front of, you know, that sadhu. Maharaj, he paid dandavat. I bring this thing for him. What is there? There actually some money in one box. Maharaj saying, you give to him. He can keep for seva. not even, you know, smell of attachment. You can see Guru Vaishnava. Yeah. So this is the case with Ambarish Maharaj, Parikshit Maharaj. Yeah. Whole world, they are ruling whole world with no attachment. But if you have one such one flat, I am owner, popped up. If you have, you know, 50 lakhs rupees in bank, popped up. But Guru Vaishnava never feels so. You know? Swami Maharaj enjoy money? Eh? They're making temple all over the world. No attachment. Yeah. So tribhuvano vibhava he tapi tribhuvano vibhava he tabe opi akunta sritir rajitatmo suradivhir vimigrat na chalati bhagavat padarvindat labo nimeshardhamopi ya sa vaishnavagraha. He is topmost Vaishnava. If you offer whole, you know, property of these three worlds, still he is not deviated from the track of Gurudev, Krishna. Now, different kind of symptoms, you know, spoken by Havi. He is speaking all about the symptoms of devotees, how we can understand what is, you know, Bhagavad Dharma, how to, and who actually following Bhagavad, how to understand. This is a different categorically, is discussing. Now actually Raja, who, as a Nimi Maharaj now asking, oh Maharaj, I like to know about what is called Maya. What is Maya? I like to know about Maya. Oh, actually, Nimi Maharaj speaking in third chapter. Parasho Vishnu Rishasho Mayinam Upi Mohinim Mayam Vedutum Ichhamo Bhagavanto Bhruvantuna. Parasha Vishnu, actually Vishnu Maya, you know, Parasha Vishnu Ishasya Mayana Mopimuhin. We heard that the Maya of Krishna is so strong, nobody can avoid. Even Mayana Mopimuhinim, Mayana, those who can, you know, those who can have the power to, you know, control Maya, but still, they can also sometime get, you know, puzzled. Like one example, you see, those Rishi Munis, they know everything, but sometime they forget. Mahina mopi mahinim. Maya Vishnumaya. Mahina mopi mahinim. Actually, here written actually, Mayavadi digoke. Actually, this meaning is not actually perfect, I think. It's not Vishwana Chakravadibhaja's commentary. We can go to Vishwana Chakravadibhaja and discuss this point. Here they write, those who are Mayavadi, they also cannot conquer Maya. Naturally, what to speak about this is not actually Siddhant. Mayavadi, they are already in Maya. Mayavadi mean Maya. So how they can conquer? This meaning is not good. On the contrary, if you think that this your Maya is so strong, those who are all powerful, Ishwaraha, sometimes they also get. How? Krishna, you can remember I told you, Balaji Maharaj for 1 year couldn't realize what going on. Because Balaram and Krishna almost same. No different. Balaji Maharaj for 1 year couldn't realize what happens. Why is this thing happening? Small calf. Just taken birth, mother, those, you know, Gomata, interested about the latest calf, but living and running for that. Balarama, what's that? I never think. Then after that, Balarama concentrate and find all Krishna. Oh my God. All Krishna actually, they're not, you know. Then for 1 year, Krishna make fool of Balaji Maharaj. For 1 year, so mainam opi mainam, 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 those who can put you in Maya. they also become by the desire of Krishna. Because Krishna having willpower, the only thing Krishna have, all Balaram. Yes, all Balaram. All Dham, everything what you see, all Balaram. Only the thing Krishna has, there's a willpower. There's a soul. Sarada, Savigya Sarada. You know, this way, thou, Nimi Maharaj putting question, we like to know about Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking very nicely. What do you mean by Maya? What do you mean by Maya? Bhaktivinoda Thakur is very nicely explaining. Many times I told you, forget actually. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking, out of Sarup Shakti, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking this way. Out of Sarup Shakti, there is another Shakti. We think, we feel that another Shakti is there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking, except Sarup Shakti, there is no other Shakti. Sarup Shakti is original. But except Sarup Shakti, we find another Shakti. But without that Sarup Shakti, it has got no existence. That is called actually Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, actually Sarup Shakti is Sarup Shakti is Shakti. No other Shakti is there. But except Sarup Shakti, we feel that another Shakti is there. But without that Shakti has no existence. That is called Shadow Shakti. Shadow. Say Sarup Shakti, his shadow, Sarup Shakti, her shadow is there. Chayeva jasya bhuvanani vivarti durga. Srishti sriti palaya sadhana shakti reka. Chayeva jasya bhuvanani vivarti durga. I only told Brahma Sangita. That is called actually Maya. And Bhagavan in Gita repeatedly speaking, come on, you cannot go out of Maya. Not possible. Bhagavan says, you cannot fight with my Maya. Mama Maya Durataya. Nobody can cross the ocean of that Maya. Infinity. Maya infinity? Yes, Maya. Maya infinity. If Sarup Shakti is infinity, then his shadow is also infinity. So Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita, Mama Maya Durataya. Nobody can cross my Maya. But Mameva ye prapadyante Maya metam tarantiti. Those who have come in front of me and take shelter, inclined, 100%, they only can go out of Maya. But how possible that somebody can go directly to lotus feet of Krishna to take shelter? Possible? In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, Mameva ya prapadyante maya matam tanti. Those who are taking shelter and to my lotus feet, they can cross it. But how possible I go and directly take shelter unto? A siddhanta is that you have to take shelter unto lotus feet of a devotee, Paramahansa, Gurudev. Then automatically inclination unto the lotus feet of Krishna satisfied. If your inclination unto lotus feet of Gurudev is satisfied, automatically your inclination unto Gurudev is Bhagavan is follow like mathematics. If this straight line passing through this point, then they intersect. Common. So now I like to know Maya. Then you know Kabir Habir Antariksha. Now Antariksha giving answer. I have no time to discuss in details. So you will have to hear this Harikatha for infinity period. If we live for infinity period, if you live on infinity, then still we'll have to discuss. Well, it's not possible to discuss. So, you know. Now actually, Antarikha speaking, that all this, you know, creation, destruction, and all srishti resting on whom? Bhagavan. So, in a srishti sri, one line is giving answer. Srishti, creation, sthiti means maintenance, sthiti, controlling, and sthiti, sthiti, pralaya, sometimes destruction. This way is maintained by Bhagavan Shakti, Maya Shakti. Those who are Mayavadi, they are speaking this way, they are speaking nice philosophy. Mayavadi. This Mayavadi, they are speaking, at all there is no material samsara. Huh? Yes. They are speaking. There is no material samsara. Then this is actually the, you know, like magic. The Mayavadi is like magic? Yes, like magic. How? They are speaking like one rope, I already told you. Second canto, I am not discussing in detail. Second canto, very nicely. Srishti Tattva, creation. The Mayavadi, when Chatusloka I was discussing, you can remember. Chatusloka. Jnanam paramam gujyam yad vijnana samannitam sarasam tadangam cha jnana gaditam maya yabanaham yathabhava yad rupaguna karmakah tathayvadik tatta vijnanam astutte madanugrahat ahom evasam evagre nannajya sahasatparam paschad aham jadichachu javasisthosmiham riti artham jatpatiyatuna pratiyatu chatmani tad vidvat atmanamayam yathabhasu yathatmaha yathamahanti bhutani bhutesu uchyapachishyonu Pravishthana Pravishthani Tathati Shunati Shuham Itabani Vajigyasam Tattajigya Sunatana Annayvati Rikabhyam Jatsasarvatu. It's all. Chatuslogi Bhagavat. There already I told that Mayavadi speaking, in darkness you find one rope is there, hanging. In darkness you are going through that place and say, oh, snack, snack. But it is not snack, one rope, actually in air, in oscillating. But in darkness, you think is actually snack. Not actually snack. The Mayavadi, they are speaking, this material existence is not at all there. But we see, but it's useless. They're speaking this way, like foolish. There's nothing there. Only Brahmo. Brahmo get distorted. Brahmo get distorted and this way. But those Vaishnava break this Siddhanta, not possible. Brahmo can never get distorted. Because Niskalam Anantam Ashesha Bhutam. Jat Brahma Niskalam Anantam Ashesha Bhutam. How we can expect that Brahmo can get distorted? Like a how possible? Foolish. Niskala. No, stainless. Brahma is stainless, nothing there, pure. How possible? Mahaprabhu giving argument, it is there. Sarvam Vartaja Jo and those Mayavadi sannyasi there in where? In Varanasi? That Bhagavat Maya, this whole one universe coming from Bhagavat Maya. Not that Bhagavan, you know, Brahma Tattva get distorted, not that. Maya Bikar. It is the vikar, this, you know, transformation of Maya, you know. But they don't think so. There's Mayavadi speaking, no, actually it is due to Brahma become this way. Now, another question coming, and Raja putting question, how to cross this material samsara? Sangsaru tapo nistapto martu martahas tattapa bheshajam. Can you speak? Speaking actually, second question. Nanu trippe yusham. Nanu trippe yusham. Yushmat bacho harikatha amritam. I am not at all satisfied by hearing your harikatha. Because you are speaking and speaking, I am growing my desire to hear more and more. I am not satisfied, saturated. I like to hear more and more. Nanu trippe yushan yushmad bacho hari katha amrita. You are speaking very nice katha, hari katha. I am not satisfied. Also in Bhagavat, first canto I told, O Suto, in front of Suto, we are not, you know, satisfied. You go on. Go on speaking. Bayam not vitti pyam uttam sloka vikrame jat sinnatam sadhu jnanam jat sinnatam sadhu sadhu pade pade. Jat sinnatam, I speak all the time. So, vayam nato vitti pyama uttama sloka vikrami. We are not satisfied. You are going on hearing, we are speaking, we are hearing. Vayam nato vitti pyama uttama sloka vikrami. Jat shanyatam rasajnanam sadhu sadhu pade pade. You are describing, we are hearing, but rasa. A prakita rasa coming and we are getting rasa more and more. The more you speak, the more you go our desire to hear. This is the, you know, condition you should feel. Now, how to saṃsāra tāpo nistapto martho staktāpa bhesajam. Bhesajam means, hey, can you speak the medicine? How we can cross this, you know, ocean? Material ocean. Then actually, same thing. I am not going to speak in details. Same thing. Harennam, 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 iva kevalam, kalo nasteva, 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 matira. Almost same thing. They actually, he is speaking actually, antarikha speaking, those devotees, when you are taking shelter unto the lotus feet of pure devotees, who is singing Harikatha Kirtan to you, who can hear and you can digest and speak with each other also. Those devotees, you know, already Kapil Muni speaking. Shatang prasangyad mama virja sangvida bhavanti hitkarna rasayana kyataha ta yoshanad asu apavarga vatmani sadhya roti anukamishyati. This way, actually, speaking Kapil Dev, that when I come in front of a devotee, sadhu, satang prasangyad mama virja sangvito, bhavanti hitkarna rasayana kataha, tajyosanad asu apavarga vatmani, sradhya bhakti ratir anukramishyati. Is the benefit. So when one devotee coming in front of another, they speak with each other, Ishtagasti, this way they are satisfied. And you know, you can go out of Maya if you can chant Harinam Sankirtan. Same advice here. If you can go on hearing, you know, Harikatha Kirtan, if you go on hearing Harikatha, Bhagavat Katha, and Kirtan, you do, you can go out of, in gist I am speaking, not in details. Otherwise, there is so much diversity in this world. Maya, Maya means diversity. Miyate anaya iti Maya. Different kind of. There is one and unique tattva, but you are finding diversity. Oh, so nice girl. Oh, so nice money, position. All your Maya, Maya, Maya. Nothing there. There is one unique tattva, adhagan tattva, but you find a attractive thing, this one, that one. Where from you find? You have to see, concentrate and see the same tattva. Though it is there, all diversity, but still you must see in relation to Krishna. You must see. You cannot hate. You have no right to hate. So, you see, this way, if you can discuss, Harikatha, hear Harikatha nicely, then gradually you can go out of Maya, no other way. In gist I am speaking. Then, you know, what is Maya, Maya Tajva Upaiki, and you know that Nimi Maharaj again asking this question, Yathvaitam Aishwarim Mayam Dustvaram Akritatmabhi Taranti Anjaha Sthulo Dhyo Maharsha Idam Uchyatam. Ho Maharshi, now I am going to put one question very easily. How very easily we can go out of Maya? Yathvaitam Aishwarim Mayam. Maya? Ishwar Maya? Bhagavan? Dustaram, it is impossible to cross. Dustaram Akritatmavi. We are not Kritatmavi. Akritatmavi, we are not successful, bonded. So, Nimi Maharaj asking, Jathaitam, Jathaitvam, Ishwaring Mayam. Is this Maya? How very easily we can cross? Can you speak some procedure? Some way out? Yathaitvam Aishwarim Mayam Dustvaram Makritatma Bihit Taranti Anjaha Sthulodhyo. Our brain is not fine brain, material brain. Hey Maharshi, can you speak something about that? How we can? Now Prabuddho. Kabir, Havir, Antariksha, Prabuddha. Now Prabuddha speaking. Fourth. But actually, I am not going to speak in details. No time. Time cannot. So vast chapter now. Waiting. Only tomorrow. How I can discuss? Not even one fraction of second and waste. I am not wasting. Feel. Still I am not getting time. Prabuddha speaking, you see. Actually, you can cross this Maya very easily if you can approach a Sadguru, take shelter and hear from him Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Tasmad Guru Prapadeda Jigyasu Sreya Uttamam. You have to approach a Sadguru with some pricha, interrogation. If you have no self inquiry, then you cannot expect that you can come out successful. If there is no inquiry, then you cannot come out successful anyway. If you have inquiry, then you can come out successful. Based on Bhagavatam, Vedanta Sutta, everywhere you can find this point, you see. Vedanta, also you can find. Very nice point in Vedanta you can find. Vedanta, Athato Brahma Jigyasa. It's first point in Vedanta Sutta. Athato Brahma Jigyasa. This Atma Jigyasa, Brahma Jigyasa is a vital point. If you don't have any kind of, you know, self-interrogation, like Sanatana Goswami, eternal parser of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but speak still. Asking, O Prabhu, ke ami kene mure jare tapatroy? How, you know, who am I? Ke ami kene mure jare tapatroy? How I am getting pain in this material world? How I can get maximum benefit? This question, if you don't have, then we cannot expect that you can come out successful. So, Prabuddho suggesting that Tasmad Guru Prapaddeta Jigyasu Sreya Uttamam Sabde Parecha Nisnatam Brahmani Upasamasvaya. You can approach such a Guru who is both, you see, Sabde Parecha Nisnatam, Parabrahma, and Shabda Brahma, Nishnata means vast, knowing everything. Shabda Brahma means Shastra, knowing all Siddhanta of Shastra. Shabda Brahma, Parabrahma means Supreme Lord? Supreme Lord Himself coming in the form of sound incarnation. That is the Sabda Brahma. And also Supreme Lord has some own, you know, personality. Sabdi Parichani Snatam. You must approach such a guru who is both, you know, versed in Sabda Brahma and has a direct feeling about that Supreme Lord. He is engaged in seva all the time. Direct feeling. When you can get direct feeling? When you are going to serve that Supreme Lord. When from heart you are going to serve Supreme Lord, then you can then only you can get chance. Supreme Lord can give you a direct feeling. Otherwise not. So Mayavadi, they cannot give direct feeling. Because they never like to serve Supreme Lord. Whom I can serve? I am Brahma. You are Brahma. Everybody Brahma. Whom to serve? Oh, everything Brahma. So it is written in Bhagavatam, Ho Prabhu, Brahma speaking. Arujya krichena parampadam tataha. They are going up and up. After that again they fall down. Arujya krichena parampadam tataha. Patati adho anadrito jismat angrayo. They ignore your lotus feet. They don't like to serve. That's why again they fall down. So tasmad guru gurung gurung prapadyeta jigyasu sri uttamam sabde parichani snatam and brahmani uposamasrayam. Brahmani uposamasrayam means Brahmani uposamasvayam. Uposam means remedy. Inside your heart, inside the heart of a Sadguru, who is versed both in, you know, Sabda Brahma, Parabrahma, and so much, you know, heavy feeling there, that there is no, you know, trace of Maya. Uposamasvayam means Uposam in medicine. He don't think it necessary to get anything in this material. Never think it necessary to get anything. Less interested actually. And now Prabuddho advising. Prabuddho no advising, Oh Rajan, now I would advise you to go and take shelter on Sadguru and stay there with Sadguru and learn what he is going to teach you. Tatro Bhagavad Dharmano Sikshed Gurudev. Tatro Bhagavad Dharmano. Tatro Bhagavatano Dharmano Sikshed. So you have to learn about Bhagavad Dharma. So Tatro Bhagavatano Dharmano Sikshed Gurvatma Devataha. From that kind of Sadguru, who is, you know, all the 24 hours he is engaged in seva. Prabhupada speaking this point. You will have to take shelter onto a lotus feet of Sadguru, who is all the time, non-stop, all the 24 hours engaged in Bhagavad Seva. You have to take shelter, such. Prabhupada speaking. Tatro Bhagavatano Dharmano Sikshed Gurvatma Devataha Amayaya Anubritva Jvaistu Shed Atma Atma Dohuri. Amayaya mean without any desire. There should not be any, you know, desire. Amayaya. Amaya mean without any maya. Maya mean desire, anartha, demand, all same thing. And very sincerely you will have to serve that Sadguru. Very sincerely. You in Kirtan you speak, Bandamui sabodhano mate, Bandamui sabodhano mate. What do you mean by sabdhan mate? Careful. You will have to serve the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava very carefully. If there is, you know, slight mistake, big problem. So, you see, actually, amayaya nubhirtva, and be careful, Prabuddha speaking, only and only If you practice this Bhagavad Dharma under the guidance of Sadguru who is giving you teach lesson on it, tatro bhagavatano dharmano sikshet gurvat pradayataha amayaya anuvritva. Anuvritva means what Gurudev teaching me, you will have to do. Anuvritva means not fancifully. You can buy some Bhagavatam and start reading. Foolish. You can get nothing. You'll have to serve. As Gurudev, as and when Gurudev is speaking you any, you know, giving instruction, you'll have to catch here. Omaya anuvritva yaistu shed atma atmadohari. Then Supreme Lord become very happy and want to give himself to you. Amayaya anuvritva, without an illusion, maya, without any, you know, any kind of fanciful attitude, you should not have. Totally, Gurudev desire, Gurudev, what Gurudev is speaking, you are going to follow. Amayaya anuvritva. If you follow this Bhagavad Dharma, then you are going to get full kipa. Because Supreme Lord become very happy. Is written, Joy, Joy to Shed Atma Atmadohari. Krishna, then Krishna like to sell himself to you. You see, then Krishna like to sell himself to you. And there is so many procedure I can discuss you. Saucham tapaha stitikshancha maunam sadhyayam arjavam brahmacharjam ahingsancha samatyam dando sangayu. There are so many procedures also. Saucham means antasaucha, bahisaucha, internal purity, external purity. Tapa, tapasya. Titiksha means there is such situation that you should become angry, but still there is no anxiety. You can bear. That is called titiksha. Shaucham tapaha titikshan cha maunam. You don't like to speak anything except Harikatha. Except Harikatha, you are less interested to speak anything. So, sarvat, you know, saucham tapaha stitikshancha maunam sadhvayam arjavam. Sadhvayam means you'll have to, under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, you have to learn everything. Sadhvay, Bhagavad Adi, you know, Chaitanya, 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 Bhagavad, you have to read. Arjavan means you must catch the track of truthfulness. You cannot speak lie, because absolute, you know, truth, Supreme Lord. So you cannot speak in a lie. So it is written there, you know, saucham tapaha titikshancha maunam sadhayam arjavam. Arjavam means always diva in favor of that absolute truth. No, never you like to go into compromise with anybody. Compromise means, oh, Maharaj is speaking, I must go into compromise. Compromise means you will have to leave some good and you'll have to accept some bad. You think very, very fine brain, you will have to think. Compromise means if you like to go into compromise with some ex-mission, why mission? You have some bad thing. Compromise means you have to accept some bad and leave some good. Compromise means that. So, Shuddha Guru Vaishnava never go for compromise. Don't try to think they have some biasness. Don't think that way. Shuddha Vaishnava never go for compromise. Prabhupada never go for compromise with anybody. It's not possible. Because in the way of pure devotion, there is no question of compromise there. Radharani never go into compromise with anybody. It's a question of seva of my Shyam Sundar. Is the vital question of seva of my Shyam Sundar. How I can go into compromise with Chandavali? With Chandavali, Radharani can make one meeting to come into compromise? No! Big fighting, no! we like to save. We like to serve Krishna in our own way. No compromise possible. In the way of pure devotion, you can think over and again this point, very fine point. You can think Maharaj has some prejudicial conception, not that. It's fine conception of Bhagavad Dharma. If you go in deep into this matter, you can think, really. If you, in the way of pure devotion, no question of compromise. If you go into compromise, then automatically it can never become a pure devotion. Then there is some infiltration, contamination. So this way, actually, brahmacharya will have to think, there should not be any karma as brahmacharya, ahimsa. If I, this word, this ahimsa, if you explain, long time it will take. It will take long time. In front of me, I see this brahmachari doing wrong. Not doing according to scripture. If I say, let him do what to do. Let him do. Then I am doing jibhimsa. In front of me, if I see that he is doing this, that is not at all good. If I keep silence, it's hingsha. If your son in front of you is doing all rubbish against Bhagavad Dharma, if you are bearing, that's big dharma. Jibhingsa. You will have to speak. You have to speak why you are doing this way. Otherwise, I know everything, but I am not giving any warning to you. Then I am doing jibhingsa. Jibhingsa, this word, how Prabhupada explaining, you can go mad. Jibhingsa, this word, how Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada explaining, you go mad. You cannot imagine how Prabhupada explaining, yes. Yes, so nice conception, so fine conception. So, ahimsa samatyam mean equal side. Equal side you should have, equal side, not disparity you should feel. Now question is that, samatyam mean? The samatyam mean equal? Conception equals sight. Now all outside people, they are fighting with us. Maharaj, you are speaking this Harikatha. After that, when I request you to take prasadam with those common people, you are saying, not possible. Why? But why, you already chose Samadarshan? Equal sight? Foolish people. They don't know. Samatta Darshan, equal sight, doesn't mean I am going to leave all my Vaishnavadikas, the rules and regulations, achar acharan. Not that. Samatya darshan means, equal side means, I must understand, I can feel that in each and every creature there is Krishna. That doesn't mean one big acharya, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada can sit in front of all public to take prasadam with all Shudra, Chandal. He is speaking about equal side, not that. They are wrong. Because in Gita, Bhagavan giving all instruction how to maintain. We cannot break. As present, those who are political leader, they are number one foolish. They are number one foolish. They know nothing. They arrange all prasadam, not prasadam. They arrange, one minister, they arrange food. In every school and school, they arrange, go from government, they allow a noontime meal, midday meal. Now my question is, who is that minister? How he get this conception? How he developed this kind of conception? Because those students, they are mixed population. Some Brahman student can go, some Khatri student can go. Some Vaishnava student can go. How they can take prasadam at a time? How they can break varnasam dharma? idiot number one. They like to break Varnasam Dharma. You have no right to break Varnasam Dharma. You have no right. If you think I am minister, I can break Varnasam Dharma, you can go to hell forever. Varnasam Dharma said by Krishna, you are going to break. You are cooking, fish. Maybe some student here is not, vegetarian. Is not going to, how you can mix, break all rules and regulation? It proves that he is number one foolish. He is going to break all social system. It's not possible. Equal side doesn't mean that you will have to sit and break all your rules and regulation. Equal side means you will have to feel that in each and everybody, Bhagavan is there, Supreme Lord is there. This way you'll have to. That doesn't mean you can leave everything. Now actually, Prabhupada speaking finally, so many rules and regulations, but ultimately if you have the chance to serve a pure guru, Sadguru, then all automatically you can get. Savanam, Kirtanam, Dhyanam, Harer, Adbhuta, Garmanaha, Janmo, Karmo, Guna, Nancho, Tadarthe, Akhila, Chaschitam. In gist speaking, you have to Sankirtan, Savanam, Kirtanam, Dhyanam, Savankita, Saranam, everything, all about Supreme Lord. Harer, Adbhuta, Garmanaha. Because Supreme Lord doing Leela, different Leela. And you will have to discuss of love about the appearance of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Janmashtami, Radhashtami, Bhaman Dadasi, Ram Nami, you will have to follow. Nisinga Jadasi, all you have to. So, Janmo Karmo Gunanancho Tadartha Akhila Jastitam. One word I can speak. If you are intelligent, you can understand. Savanam Kitam Dhanan Hare Radhbhuta Karmanaha, I already speak. But after that one topmost secret, that is Tadarthe Akhila Chastitam. Anything you are doing, all for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord. Tadarthe means for the satisfaction of Krishna. Tadarthe Akhila Chastitam. Akhila Chastitam? Maharaj, when I am sleeping, yes. When you are sleeping, it is also for the satisfaction of Krishna. Really? Yes. It is also because you are taking rest, but because 2 o'clock you can get up and do Harinam. That's why you are taking rest 3 hours or 2 hours. Of, you are taking rest. So Tadarthe means for the satisfaction of the Supreme Lord, you are going to do everything, each and every action. Each and every, you are taking bath, taking prasadam, looking, hearing, sleeping, oh, everything. For the total satisfaction of Krishna. If you can reach up to that level, then you are successful. Savanam kirtanam dhyanam harir adbhuta karmanaha janma karma gunanancho tadartya akhil chaschitam. Bas, this way you can come out successful. And you can develop tremendous love for Guru Vaishnava. You can feel tremendous love for Guru Vaishnava. And it is a usual habit of Guru Vaishnava. We have seen in our own life. In front of Guru Maharaj, one senior devotee coming. Senior mean? Our God brothers? Sattagobinda Maharaj, Santo Goswami Maharaj. Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj going to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Then we see, they are sitting and discussing all about Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, he is giving answer, he is speaking, he is giving. So nice discussion, hours after hours. And after all, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, in Gambira Mandir, hours, non-stop Harikatha. Oh, Sarup, speak on, speak. Go on speaking. Oh, now actually, late at night, we must go away because Govinda became very angry. You take rest now. Take rest? What do you mean by rest? You know, when you are speaking Harikatha, it is my actual resting. Now you leave Sarup Gosai and Rai Ramananda, you to leave, then I can go mad. It is not actually my resting. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can speak Gambhira Leela there in Puri, Nilachal Khetra, Vipralamba Baba. Very nice. Vipralamba Baba, only they can understand. Those who are enjoying full kipar Gauranga. So, actually, Vipralamba Baba, only he can speak about Vipralamba, who is enjoying this mood. Getting full kipar from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, otherwise not possible. People can express some jealousy mood. I am speaking this way, it is not the system. What system you have? Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, your Gurudev also. So nice feeling, they getting full kipa. Otherwise not possible. If you can memorize some philosophy, you can cannot speak about Vipralamba. They are all rubbish. So now actually, speaking, that those devotees, when they come in front of each other, there's nice feeling you can find. Parasparan kathanam pavanam bhagavad jasaha mitho roter mithottushti nibrittam itham atmanaha. When one devotee comes in front of others, they each other, parasparanukathanam, they come in front of each other, go on hearing Bhagavad Jasaha. Bhagavad Jasa means all the glories of Supreme Lord. Parasparanukathanam pavanam Bhagavad Jasaha. Why? But they try to satisfy each other. They try to satisfy each other. So, mitho rati, mitho tushti, nibritta mithamatmana. They go on speaking Harikatha, each other they are enjoying, they get satisfaction, saturation. Very nice. And sometimes it happens so when they are getting, you know, getting some feeling, ecstatic feeling. Sometimes they dance, sometimes they cry, is the usual mood of pure devotees. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu alone, sometimes laughing, sometimes crying, sometimes shouting, sometimes running, dancing. You can understand the mood of a pure devotee. That's why Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati used to speak, Don't try to go too near to a pure devotee. Then you can make mistake. You cannot understand his mood. Big problem you can have. Some devotees, you know, disciple of Prabhupada asking, Prabhupada, we like to take permission from you. We like to go that side of Ganga, cross Ganga and take darshan of Bhakshidas Babaji Maharaj. No, don't go. Why? We like to take darshan of Bhakshidas. No, not at all. Don't go. You cannot understand his mood, what he is doing. You can go to hell. You can understand. You cannot understand his mood, what he is doing. You know. Big problem. In front of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, Bhakshidas Babaji Maharaj, Prabhupada usually don't allow anybody. Jagadish Prabhu. Who is Jagadish? Who is Jagadish Prabhu? Who? Who is Jagadish Prabhu? Bhakti Pratip Tittho Maharaj was first sent to outside Europe. Bhakti Pratip Tittho Maharaj. When he was Grihastha school teacher, very high school. By the mercy of Prabhupada going to Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. By the mercy of Prabhupada, not fancifully. With one watermelon. Gaurakishore Prabhupada never accept anything from him. If anybody giving anything, and sometimes cows coming in kutiya, bhajan kutiya and tea. Cows. They find fruits lying there. Taking. And not taking it. But when Jagadish Prabhu going there with one watermelon in hand, Amar Prabhu, he can understand the antaryami. Amar Prabhu, you are coming. Sit. Where from you are coming? Actually, Bimala Prasasana. Oh, really? What you bring? One watermelon. Give. Huh? Usually throw everything. But now speaking, give. Watermelon. Sit. I like to hear one nice kirtan from you. I like to hear nice kirtan from you. Nice. After kirtan is over, very nice. Who is your Gurudev? Whom you have taken shelter? Actually, still today I have not taken any shelter. Why? But actually, you already told you are coming from Bimalapasa Saraswati? Yes. From Mayapur? Yes. Then why you say that your Diksha is not over? I think your Diksha is over because you are coming from Antardip. Antardip is a place of submission. Submission is the vital thing of Diksha. Vital secrecy of all Diksha is submission. But now at present, no submission, nothing. Diksha, I am disciple of him. That is disciple of him. All big problem. All vital secrecy of Diksha is submission. Is submission not there? Diksha is not. Though actually, usually, 100% submission you can fulfill after a long time. Diksha is long procedure. I discussed already this point. So now, Gorkhisattva, how you say that you are not initiated? I think you are already initiated. You are coming from Vimalabhasad and from Antardip. How then you say you are speaking that you are not initiated? You hear Harikatha from Vimalabhasad? Yes. Then you are initiated. You hear Harikatha? Yes, you are initiated then. So, top secret, Siddhanta. You see, that Gorkhisattva Babaji Maharaj. Anybody coming? Hey, go. Don't disturb. Don't allow, don't speak. So they can understand. So this way, sometimes they are, speaking, like a madman. Kachit rudati achita chintaya kachit hasanti nandanti badanti alaukikaha nirtanti gayanti anusilayanti ajam. Bhavanti tushim paramitta nivritaha. Sometimes they become dumb and deaf. Oh Maharaj, cannot say. Because he gone, pass away. Vrindavan, high feeling. You asking, Maharaj, he's gone. Same thing I told you, na? Srinivasa Acharya, for 3 days, no response. All people there, Gurudev for 3 days not speaking anything. All day and night, 3 days ago, Gurudev speak, sit in asan to do Harinam. But like statue. Oh, big problem, maybe leave body. Who can speak? Then Gurudev Tatma? Who? Who? Ramchandra Kaviraj. Never can remember. Ramchandra Kaviraj coming and watching the condition of Gurudev. All people, disciples, they are all people, they are crying. Don't cry. Let me see what Gurudev doing. He also in front of Gurudev sitting. Same, Harinam, with Harinam. After that, he also passed. Where Gurudev gone? Sishya, disciple all gone. He find, Gurudev searching in, Jamuna Nadi, in Vrindavan for 3 days, searching the nose ring of Radharani, is missing. So he's busy there, 3 days you are not getting any response. Oh Gurudev. No response, almost like dead body. Then he pass away and go and meet Gurudev there, everybody crying, you will have to go. After that, somehow get that nose ring, and give hand over to Radharani, then come back. Both Sishya and Gurudev open their eyes. You see? Not a matter of joke. I am not speaking any false philosophy. All direct evidence I am speaking, you see. So, when you can get that kind of feeling, then you can understand. So, kachit rodati yachita, sometime crying in the name of Krishna. Oh, Krishna, where you are? Like Madhavandhu Prabhupada crying? Oi Dindyardonath, He Mathuranath, Kadavalakashihidam, Tadaluka Katharam. Mother with me will be crying. Oi Dindyardonath, Ho Mathuranath, Kadavalakashihidam, Tadaluka Katharam. Crying. I like to go to you, please, please. Crying. You cannot understand. So, sometimes laughing, sometimes crying. You know, sometimes you know, speaking something like mad. Sometimes become dumb and dead, cannot answer anything. This way, those are pure devotees, their condition, their, you cannot understand the mood. You can misunderstand. So, it is the advice of, you know, Prabhupada, don't go too near to a pure devotee. Then you can find fault with him and go down. Now actually, the Nimi Maharaj again asking so many questions. Nimi Maharaj now asking, Narayana Vidhyanasya Brahmanaha Paramatmanaha ar Nishtam Arhato No Bhaktum Juyam Hi Brahma Vittama. What is the Nishtha, the procedure we can know? And so many questions, people are now answering this way. That there is, you know, then after that, Avirhoto putting question, giving answer, giving so many examples. But we have no time to discuss, you know. So, Avirhoto speaking, karma, karma, vikar, meti, veda, bada, no, laukikaha, veda, suchas. Vedasya-chaiśvara-atmutvāt tatramujyanti-surayo parakṣa-bhāda-vedvayam bālānam anusāsanam karma-mukṣāya karmāni vidhatte hi agadam yathā. This is so many instructions we are getting. And after that, you know, Naraji Maharaj, Drumil, Chama, so many advice, you see. I have no time to discuss so many things. This way, you can remember the sequence. Actually, Vasudeva Maharaj, in front of Vasudeva Maharaj in Dwaraka, Naraji Maharaj coming and giving answer. You can remember. Then, in the background, we Naraji Maharaj speaking, I can speak same thing. What your question? I like to speak the same thing what happened long before. So now, this way we got these topics, you know, Nava Yogendra and Nimi Maharaj. You can remember. This way, actually, Vasudevji Maharaj, you know, Nava Yogendra, there are so many. How we can understand who is devotee, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, what is the symptom, in different yuga, how Bhagavan incarnate, what is the symptom. So, all different, you know, topics there. Also, you know, here we can find one nice sloka here. Very nice point here. We can Karvajan speaking. They in different yuga, different kind of, you know, worshipping, you know, there. Because Raja, Nimi Maharaj asking, Kasmin Kalecha Bhagavan King Varnaha Kidrisho Nivi Namna Bhakena Vidina Pujyate Tadiho Chatam. Supreme Lord take different kind of incarnation, different yoga. What is symptom? How they are getting worshipped by common people? Karvajan now giving example, I can read only, not explain. Kritam teta, kritam teta. Kritam mane? Satyu. Kritam teta da parancha kali retye shu keshavah nana varna vidakaru. Nanoibo vidhinye jate. Enough. Kritam teta da parancho kali riti esha kishavaha. Nana varna vidha karo. Nanoibo vidhinye jate. Out of that I can speak krite in Satyayug. Krite suklo chaturubahu jatilo valkalambara krishna jino po bitaksham. Vibrat Dandu Kamandala. Manushastu tada shanta nirvaira sruhida sama jajanti tapasa divam samena cha damena cha. Details actually. In Satyayug, by tapasya and by tetayug, yagya, dhaparyug, actually, arshan and kalu tad harikitanan is topmost advice. I don't like to speak in details because, and also in Kalikal, there's topmost secrecy. At the time of Gauranga Avatar, when you discuss with Krishna Varnam Tisha Krishnam Sanga Pangas Astaparshadam Jagjair Jagai Shankirtana Payar Jajantihi Sumedasaha. This sloka, neat explanation I can explain. And also, there is one sloka. Different sampradaya, they explain different way. We Gauriya, we explain this sloka in favor of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Those who are worshipping Ram, they are explaining this sloka in favor of Ram. Because this sloka is very nice. In Bandana I Signa, Deyam sada paribhavagnam avishtaduham tithaspadam siva virinchanutam saranyam vetatiham pranatapal bhavadiputam bande mahapurusate charna rabindam stektadustajya surepsita rajyalakshim dharmishta arjavachasa jadagadaranyam maya megam deitepsito annudhav Maya medam daitepsitaman nadhavat bande mahapurusati charana rabindam. These two sloka, those who are worshipping Rama, Ram, they worship this way. We Gauriya, we explain this sloka different way. I can explain someday. Vishwanath Chakravarti giving explanation of this sloka. Whereas other commentator, they are writing in different way. They spring Ram. Deham sada paribhavagnam avishta devaham tithaspadam siva virinchan utam saranyam vetatiham pranata bala bhavadibhutam bande mahapurusa. Arija tekta su dustajjo surepsito rajyalakshim. They explain this way, Ramchandra, leaving everything all, you know, going to forest. They explain this way. Stekta su dustajjo surepsito rajyalakshim. Dharmishta arjava chasa jadagadaranyam, this sloka. So now actually, after that, you know, Karvajan giving conclusion that Kali is topmost. Why? Why Kali is topmost? Because Kalim Sabhajayantvarja Gunagya Sarvagina Yatra Sankirtanena Iva Sarvaho Swartha Avilabhate. Kali is topmost because all you can get. Because Kali is topmost. Why? Because by Sankirtan you can get everything. What you are supposed to get after long effort. 10,000 years you are doing bhajan. Maybe after that you can get some success. Not success. By Sankirtan, always success. Kalim sabhayayan tvarja gyunagya sarvaginaha. Though Kali is full of, you know, problem. Kalau dosa nidher rajan ninam. Kalau dosa nidher Rajan, you know, Ninam. Then, what you can get? Sankirtan, through Sankirtan. You can get successful. Only through Sankirtan, you can come back successful. That's why Kali is topmost. Yatro Sankirtan and Naivo Sarva Sartha Abhilapati. Sarva, anything what you want to get, you can get by Sankirtan, Bhakti, Prem, everything. This way, all, you know, those, you know, people, there in Satyug, they like to take bath. Even demigods also like to take bath in Kali Yuga. Kaling, you know, Krita Adishu Praja Rajan Kalu Ichanti Sambhavaha. Even those Praja, those who are living in Kali, in Satyuga, they also express their desire to take birth in this Kali Yuga. Because this, you know. So, Krita Adishu mean? Satyuga, Tetayuga, Dhaparyuga, or Krita Adishu mean? Satyuga, Tetayuga, Dhaparyuga, all, you know, people, they, all Jivatma, they like to take birth in Kali Yuga. Because Kitadishu Prajarajan Kalau Ichanti Sambhavaha, they like to take birth in this Kali Yuga. Why? Kalau Khalu Bhavishvanti Narayana Parayana. They have the chance to sing the glories of Harinam. You know, that is why. And also, Karvajan speaking, there is extraordinary facility there in Kali Yuga. Why? Bhajan Devarsi Bhutapta Ninam Pitrinam No Kinkaro Nayam Rinicha Rajana Sarvatmanaja Saranam Saranyam Gato Mukunya Parit Kartam. In this Kalikal, if you do Harinam Sankirtan, then Devarsi Bhutapta Ninam Pitrinam Nayam Rinicha Rajana. Usually when you take bath, you are, you know, indebted. You have to serve Rishi, Manis, father and mother, the society, all Jiva. You have, when you take birth, it's their responsibility. But if you do Sankirtan, Haribhajan, then Naraji Maharaj, you know, Karvajan speaking, then you are not at all responsible by anything. The only duty you have to do Haribhajan, then no, you know, payment, nothing. No question that you will have to pay this thing, do this, this, no responsibility. Devarsi Bhutatva Ninam Pitrinam Na Kinkaro Nayam Rinicha Rajana Sarvatmanaja Saranam Saranyam Gato Mukundam Parihita Kartam. If you are 100% inclined and take shelter of Krishna, all duty, everything over. No duty. Only do Krishna. 100%. And here also Karvajan speaking, we are all thinking about Bhagavad Dharma. You know the glories of Bhagavad Dharma, already I told you. Dhavan nimilitava netre na skalit na patit iha. If you shut down your eyes, run, catching this Bhagavad Dharma tightly, you are not going to be displaced. No fall down, you are not going to fall down. Any day. What does it mean? Dhavan nimilitova netre mean, if you shut down your eyes and run, still you cannot fall down. Why? What does it mean? Shut down means you need not take care of any, you know, deva dharma, body related dharma, social dharma, nothing. It's mean. Then you can come out successful. So, Devarshi Bhutatva Ninam Pithinam Na Kinkara Nayam Rinicha Rajana Sarvatmana Ya, who is 100% inclined and in following this Bhagavad Dharma, you need not pay anything, you have no duty at all. Oh, yeah, I have my old father, I did, no. If you are 100% inclined, there is no duty. If not 100% inclined, you have duty. Now, you know, speaking, this common people, they cannot understand this mood. Sapada moolam bhajataha priyasya taktan bhavasya harihi paresha vikarma jaccha utpatitam kathanchid dhanuti sarvam hidisannivishto. A positive point. We must keep hope. Karvajan speaking, Bhagavad Dharma is so unique. If you go and go, by chance you make mistake, fall down. It seems. Yeah, you have done some mistake. Still, you are not going to, you know, total fall down, you cannot. Bikarmo, provided provided you are Ananya Saranagat. Ananya, you know? No other than Krishna. Always thinking about Krishna. But due to past bad habit, previously you was bad habit, like wine taking, going to woman, but now not doing, not doing bhajan. But somehow you develop again that, you know, bad habit coming back. Slightly. Yes, again doing mistake. Doing Krishna bhajan, but make mistake. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, Bhajati mam ananya bhag, those who are doing bhajan, ananya bhag means not thinking about any demigods, nothing, only thinking about. But due to his bad habit, previous bad habit, somehow again he make mistake, same mistake. What to do? We can throw him? No. Krishna says, no. You cannot throw him. Why? Very shortly he become recovered. I can help him. Bhajate mam ananya bhag. For them, no need of any expiation. Maharaj, you have to go for punishment, expiation. No. I am there. Krishna speaking, I am there. I can rectify. But you cannot make confusion. Different kind of people, they are using this point in a very negative way to support their own bad habit. Not that. Very. I told you that fan is on. Because switch is on, fan is going on current. Now if I off the switch, still for some time you can, that fan can rotate due to retardation. You can rotate. That, you know, that, you know, rotation is not same as, you know, when the fan was on. It's not same. Now current is not going. Due to past habit, you know, inertia is moving. It is not same as when the fan was on. That time current electric. Now that devotee making mistake, some mistake. But I am there. I can help him. So you cannot find fault with him. But those who are, you know, using this point, very negative point, they are saying, we have done mistake, we can do. No. You are doing repeatedly mistake. But that case is different. That case is totally different. So here it is written, Sapad Moolam Bhajata Priyasya. One devotee is Supreme Lord, watching, one devotee making mistake, but always worshipping. Sapad Moolam Bhajata Priyasya Taktanna Bhavasya Harihi Paresha. Harihi Paresha, without Hari, he is not going to worship anybody. Wrong and right, what you do now, not thinking about anything. But sometimes, somehow, make one mistake. Bikarma jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. Be careful this term. Somehow this mistake done. Bikarma jaccha utpatitam kathanchit. But by chance, some mistake done. Krishna speaking, I am responsible. I can clean his heart shortly. Kathanchit. Dhunoti sarvam hidisan nivishto. I am there inside his heart. I can clean. Maybe some mistake done by him. Sadhu reva samantyabhyo sammak bevasito hisa. Krishna giving instruction to Arjuna. Arjuna, be careful. Sammak bevasito hisa. His brain, his heart is well organized. Somehow making mistake, somehow. Sadhu reva sammantabhya. You will have to speak him, you will have to speak this way, he is sadhu. Sadhu? Yes, some mistake he has done? No. Sadhu reva sammantabhya. Sammak bevasito hija. That doesn't mean after taking sannyas and after become acharya you can do all nonsense. Not that. Don't try to make confusion. Go into confusion. Very sensitive point. Many people like to misuse this point. Hey, is it in there? Not for you. Long discussion I can do with this point. Long discussion. Someday. So you can understand. Otherwise you can confuse. Maharaj. Yes. Big fall down from acharya position. Down, down. How to guide common people? This way you see. Now actually, we are going to discuss about this, 24th Guru. In front of, Uddhava, Krishna Bhagavan speaking so many things. You can remember the situation last time when Yaduvangs are all gone. Krishna sitting under a tree, very tranquil. Then Uddhava searching, where is my Prabhu? In the meantime, Maitreya Muni also reaching that point. After that, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking some Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. And Uddhava also asking so many questions in front of Prabhu, because Bhagavan Sri Krishna wanted to keep Uddhava as an topmost acharya, as an acharya here. Bhagavan Sri Krishna wants to keep Uddhava as acharya here in this material. So giving teaching to him, nice. After that we come to this point, and Bhagavan Sri Krishna giving answer, and Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking this way about 24 gurus. 24 gurus. You have one guru, Sadguru, maybe you have. And that Sadguru giving you mantra, Harinam, Diksha. So through Harinam, Diksha, we can expect that you have got some realization, you have received. If there is no realization, no Dibba Gyan. Prabhupada speaking, if there is no Dibba Gyan, what kind of Diksha you have taken? He speaking, you have taken Diksha? What kind of Diksha you have taken? No Dibya Gyan there inside your heart? So what Prabhupada means to say, without Dibya Gyan, we cannot deserve that we have taken Diksha. Diksha means Dibya Gyan. The definition of Diksha means Dibya Gyan yato udadyat kuryat papasya sankshayam. But we don't find that kind of symptom in you. You are in ignorance. How possible then Diksha done? Now there is another kind of, Guru. That is Siksha Guru. Diksha Guru is one and unique. You cannot take Diksha from five Guru. You cannot take Diksha from five Guru, from one Guru, one Sadguru. And suppose your Guru fall down, then second guru fall down, third guru fall down. Then this way many problem happens. I know such case. One of my godbrother. Many times, I don't like to speak in it, just about 3 times Gurudev fall down. Finally calm, almost mad. And then calm at last stage of my Guru Maharaj. And watching. And Guru Maharaj gatekeeper, then he become. Gurudev want to give you kippa, but also you have your right to, you have duty to take kippa properly. Gurudev want to do kippa. Vaishnav like to do kippa. But if you have no capacity, then how you can keep? There is 24 different kind of guru. Quite natural, because Shiksha Guru, it is written in Shastra, Shiksha Guru may be many. Shiksha Guru may be many. Even those who are paramahansa, in each and every day step, they learn something. They say, "Is my guru." Yes. Those who are paramahansa, they are always paramahansa. They never find fault. They speak this way. Oh, from these, honeybees, Oh, it's my guru. How? You see how much energy they are putting to collect honey and putting in honeybees for a long time, 2-3 years. Then somebody sometime coming and break and go, take away. Eh? Oh, honey gone. This way I get teaching, oh, honey mean kamini kanchan. If you deposit money I can enjoy after, but gone. Somebody come and steal from your house, kill you, all gone. This way, those who are Paramahansa, they get teachings. Oh, this art, you see? How much, you know, tolerance, dharti ma means this prithibi ma. How much tolerance? Everybody torturing. Eh? They are testing, you know, nuclear bomb inside earth. They are digging, making, you know, 50-story building in America. Dugging this, that they are doing. But still Prithivi Ma, not speaking anything. But you can say Ma is the matter actually. No, life is there. How you can speak? Life is not there. You go to Kamru Kamakha. Amabachi Thithi, you can directly find Mataji. You can get symptom, that full Mataji. Okay. Sanatana Goswai, speaking in Brihad Bhagavatam, you see, Gopa Kumar Geping, final that Kam Gayatri Mataji. Jogamaya, is Jogamaya. Sanatana Goswai, finally, is everywhere detested. Finally, Yogamaya giving. Come, guys. Successful. And go to? You go to Kamakha, Ambabachi Thithi. You can say same symptom of Mata. Those who are Mataji having, same symptom. You can go? You can go mad. How possible? Yes. So don't disbelieve. Don't try to. There's 25 different kind of, you know, Gurudev. And who making? Actually, Dattatteya, lying on, you know, ground, doing next to nothing. Actually, how Yadu asking question in front of Yadu, that Yadu in the destiny of Krishna, Yadu asking so many questions. In front of the Tattva Rishi, Ho Rishi. How you feel so nice like a child? No tension, nothing like? You are not trying anything? So nice figure you are? You are lying all day and night? Usually he is not talking with anybody, like dumb pandit, lying. Like a, you know, python, snack. It's called Ajagar Tapasi. That's why we speak Ajagar Tapasi. Lying. Yadu could realize is a big, you know, in asking question. Oh, you see, how you feel so comfortable? Then he started, you know, answering. Actually, you see, my son, I make 24 guru. 24 guru? Even one guru we cannot give, we make 24 guru. Yes, I learned from everybody. Let me see, let me show you how. And like Prithivi, world, this earth, I already told. How much, you know, you will have to become more forbearing than a tree and earth. Prithivi Ma. So tolerance, you see. Bayu, air. Bayu, when flowing, taking the smell from here to there. But that Bayu, air is not attached with that. Bayu. Vayu doing everything, but no attachment. Akash is there, vast Akash. Akash means space, itha. So vast. Never attached with anything. Water. Without water, you cannot expect you can become pure. It's that kind of property there in water. Huh? So pure, like crystal. If you take baths, touch water, like, you know, very clean water. So you have to learn this thing, how to saucha and cleanliness. Agni. From different ways, Chandra, Rabi, Kapot. Kapot means, you know, prison, pyra, one kind of bird. Ajagar, python. Arnab, samudras, sea. Patanga, insect. Fire insect, you know? Jumping into fire. Are you knowing you are going to die? Must you? So due to different, you know, beauties, you know, all, you know, bonded soul running to jump into fire. For nice woman, nice this, that, they are jumping into fire. Ajagar, ajagar, python, without any effort lying, and always satisfied. By the desire of, you know, Prabhu, anything coming in front of his mouth, is taking. Patanga mean? Insect, fire insect, jump into fire. Hey, you should know you are going to die. I know, but I cannot stop myself jumping into fire. So you see, the honeybees, I already told you, how much energy they are putting, whole day and night, are making their honeybees, and someday they are losing all honeys, somebody coming and breaking, taking all honeys. This way, by so honeybees, we are going to learn that don't try to deposit anything. From elephant, what you can all? Elephant, we know. Sea elephant. Behind sea elephant, he elephant running. And after all, the elephant become entrapped. From fish, what you are going to learn? But Maharaj, be careful. Those fish there in a lake or river, you have seen. One fisherman, you know, with some instrument there, putting some food there. It's lucrative. I put it word. When the fish cup take, then that, you know, nail stuck up here. Then you take out the fish. If you are greedy, then you can be in trouble. All the time. You know, from Harin, deer, what is? But Harin is, you know, so much, you know, always running for sound. When there's hunter playing on fluids, oh, so nice tune. That Harin, deer, running. After that, in trap. Mean, fish already I told you. Kurobo, chill, vulture. In sky. Now actually, kururi means one kind of bird. One day, baby kururi, this is a small bird, somehow manage one piece of flesh, you take and running to sit one place very, and you can enjoy taking. In the meantime, all, you know, big birds, they are, you know, running behind that small bird. That bird become very frightened. Why they are, you know, I have done nothing mistake. Why they are, you know, following me, try to kill me. Oh, after that, sometime, when you are flying here and there, from face, that piece of flesh fall down. Then all, you know, birds, they are running behind. Then they go. Then that small bird thinking, oh, that is the main issue. For why they are, you know, attacking me? Now the piece of flesh gone. They are running there. Oh, actually, I is not the goal. Actually, it's for. Be careful. La puja patishtha. If you think about la puja patishtha, name, fame, position, you are going to die. If you are not speaking Harikatha for La Puja Patishtha, then nobody can do any harm to you. Whenever you sign, whenever you see, there is a big fighting going on. Whenever you watch, there is a big fighting going on for Pratishtha. You leave that place and go. Let them fight. Let them fight and kill each other. What it concerns to you? You go and do your own bhajan. Don't play your head there. Be careful. Yes, I learned it from a Guru Maharaj. Let them fight. They kill each other. I don't need it. By the mercy of Krishna, we can get everything. Madhavendu Puripa flying. Oh, Pratishtha can come. They can worship me morning time. So better I fly now, night time. And morning time, everywhere news can go. Eh? Publish. Oh, for Krishna, actually Kirchara. Kira Chayana. Stealing Kira for me. Oh, I am a big devotee. So better I fly now. So is it in? Patishtha sabhavhei jaina chahe tar hai vidata nirmito. Those pure devotees, they never ask Pratishtha, but their Pratishtha given by Krishna. Sanatan, Rup, Raghunath, all the Pratishtha all over the world, everybody know who not. But they never go out of Vrindavan, they don't want anything. You know, Gorkhisar Vaghuniyan? Who? All everybody can know who is Gorkhisar Baba, who is Jagannath Das Baba, everybody know, who is Prabhupada. This way you see, you know, all different kind of teachings we are getting from 24 gurus. From 24 different gurus, you are going to get different kind of teachings. I can discuss all in details if in future time you permit. But actually, Pingala, this is also good. This one, you know, Pingala. These topics I must speak. Pingala means one pros. One pros. His teaching is very nice, I must speak. Pingala, from Pingala, Pingala is also my guru. Huh? Your guru, Pingala? Pros? Yes, guru. Billamangal Thakur thinking, Billamangal Thakur always thinking that she is my guru. Chintamani. Chintamani is my guru. Because Chintamani, that pros, if not speaking that way that day, then it was quite impossible for me to ignore everything and jump. Chintamani is my guru. Anyway, by Chintamani I get consciousness. Chintamani is my guru. But be careful, Chintamani guru. Giri Guru Rume, this sloka, that Chintamani is not that Chintamani. Don't try to confuse. Some people get confused. Well, Chintamani, that Chintamani. No. Chintamani, Giri Guru Rume, this Chintamani is Krishna. That Chintamani, not that Chintamani. So this way, actually, now I like to discuss this point, as you know, who Pingala Visha. Pingala, very nice teaching. Pingala, Krishna speaking, whole day Pingala as standing in gate side to get one customer. Customer, you know? All night with nice dress and clothes, you know, ornaments, everything. Whole night is disgusted. Whole night almost gone, 3 o'clock, 3:30. Ah, useless. Then go inside. Then that day he get detachment. Oh, I am wasting all time for money, position, this, that. If I can worship Krishna, that Purushottama is good. I am waiting for different customer, young boys can come and we can enjoy. No, it's very bad. That day Pingala took decision. I am going to throw all your ornament and dress, everything. From today I take decision, I can try to satisfy the Supreme Lord. Let me see what happens. Then from then, Pingala become nice devotee. You know, Lakshahira, getting full kippa Haridas Thakur and become big devotee. We all want to take that, you know, dust particle from the lotus feet of Lakshahira. I am not speaking, it is written there. In Chaitanya Bhagavata Chaitanya, all big, big acharyas, they are running there to take, you know, dust particle from whom? Lakshahira was just a pros. How possible? Yes. Bada bada mahanto tad, bada bada mahanti tad dasanate janti. Is it in there, Chaitanya Bhagavata? All big, big acharyas, they are running to take full kippa from Lakshahira. So not a matter of joke. Be careful. And also someday I can discuss you about how they can Siddha Deha. What do you mean by Siddha Deha? How you can Vaishnava become a prakito? Very secret thing. People speak sometimes, huh? Siddha, Siddha. How you know? A Vaishnava prakito is not a matter of philosophy. How you can prove? I can prove someday. Give all evidence. Different. Then I can prove that Vaishnava, how you can speak Vaishnava pure. Aprakit. Now you see, from Lakshahira, you see. From Lakshahira, what we learn? In our heart, always Laksha, you know, in our heart, Pingala Vesha is there. In our heart. Pingala Vesha is what? There, okay. But one type of, you know, small, you know, Pingala Vesha is there inside our heart. To get Patishtha, Mani, is everything. How to get rid? And what we can learn? Asahi Parama, Asahi Paramam Duksham Nairasam Paramam Sukham. Hope. Don't try to keep hope. Asahi paramam dukham nairasam paramam sukham. If you have no desire at all, then you can become happy. If you have desire, then today or tomorrow you are going to cry. These teachings we can get from whom? Now different kind of how you can make guru. How you can make guru? Uddhava speaking. Whom to make guru? Krishna speaking, you see, what is the symptom of my guru? Madhavigyam guru santam, santam upasito madatmaka. You can approach such a guru who has a big experience about me, all tattva vigyan knowing. Direct feeling, indirect feeling, both. Who is santa? Santa means? Krishna bhakta niskama taip santa. Krishna Bhakta no desire, that's why no smell of desire. That's why Santa. So Krishna advising Uddhava, Uddhava, when you are going to take about Guru, I can say this much. Madhavigya, who is experienced. Jai Krishna Tattvavetta Sai Guru Hai. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Jai Krishna Tattvavetta, who is knowing all the nisayas, all the top secrets of Krishna, Leela, is Guru. Then, in Ramanuja Sampradaya, I can prove, give the evidence. Ramanuja Sampradaya, you know, Alwar, one Alwar, Munivahan. How he was giving punishment by Narayan. I can speak all in details after. Yeah. He insult one Shudra, was sleeping, and touch his leg. He become very angry. Why you sleep here? I am going to take water from Kaveri. He insult. After that, Narayan giving him heavy punishment. Temple door, close. Don't allow. How possible? Automatically temple gate. Peak temple gate. Close. And those, you know, devotees, Brahman, they are crying. What happens, Prabhu? Why? Who? Close. Well, nobody close automatically. Then Ariel, he has done mistake, aparad unto the lotus feet of that my devotee. Was sleeping, he insult him. He say, he is Sudra. Then how, Prabhu, we have done mistake in solution. 7 times he will have to carry on, you know, soldier here. and round my temple, big temple, you know, almost 2-3 kilometers, the temple area. Seven times Lord Puran. Yes, laughing. Seven times you have to, you know. After that, Krishna Narayan, excuse. Others go outside. Don't think that he is Chandal. But Chandal, he become Sadhu Vaishnav. We can give honor. Every morning time I call Jagai Madai. You don't believe it. Bhagavatam sitting. Oh, Jagai Madai, please. Because Jagai Madai more than me. Getting full kapa Goranga. Who am I? Every morning time. Oh, I speak the name of Vaishnavas. And among them I speak, oh, Jagai Madai, always. Jagai Madai is more than me. Me? Big devotee. So you must remember, they are not Jagai Madai aspirants. You have no right to speak that way. Jagai Madai, you cannot speak this way. Oh, Jagadananda Prabhu, hey, Madhavananda Prabhu, Madhavananda Bandavadai. Their title is Bandavadai Banerjee. Oh, Madhavananda Bandavadai. You see? Jagai Madai is an actually nickname. And with some, you know, ignoring mood. Hey, Jagai, hey, Madai, we have no right. You cannot speak that way. Now, Uddhava asking, what is the symptom of sadhu? What is the symptom of sadhu? What is the symptom of sadhu? Then Krishna speaking, you see, Uddhava, there are so many symptoms, I cannot complete. But some, you know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find, there are 24 different qualities of Vaishnava. Not that. 26, not 24. 26 different kind of qualities you can find with Vaishnava. But not that. A Vaishnava have countless qualities like Krishna. Krishna Bhakti, Krishna Gun, Sakali Sanchari. It is written Siddhanta. A Krishna Bhakta have all different countless qualities while Krishna have. Krishna having. But not that they can, you know, start doing ras. Not that. Krishna Bhakta cannot have all qualities of Krishna. But except some exclusive power, Krishna. Is that? So out of that 26 qualities, one quality is pivoted quality, center point. Without that quality, all other 24 qualities you will have to throw in dustbin. Yes! That is Krishnaika Saran. Only one quality is not there. If that one single quality is not there, or 25 qualities maybe all material people they can have. But we can throw it in dustbin, no use. But in that quality is there, Krishna ka saran, then all other qualities has got meaning. Having something. Otherwise not. Then same thing in Chaitanya Charitamrita here. Then Krishna speaking, you see, the symptom of sadhu, you see. Kripalu rakrita doho stitikshu sarvadehinam satya swaro anabadhyatma samaha sarvopukarakaha kamair ahata dhir danto miduhu suchi rakinchanaha aniho aniho mitabhuk santo sthiro macharano munihi tva pramatyo gavhi gambhiratma dhitimano jitos sadagunah amani manadah kalpo maitra karunikah kavi. So many qualities. I can discuss about these qualities tomorrow. Today night time cannot permit. Actually, I turn my page. I can speak tomorrow. Today, page here and they are gone. I can speak tomorrow. Tomorrow I can speak the 8th chapter also, very important. How brahmachari, sannyasis, all common people, they are losing their personality. Bhajan, how? Krishna giving advice so nicely. We can discuss all this point. Yashit Maya, how to cut, how to get out. After that, Krishna giving advice about, you know, Kal. Kal, you know, time factor, everything, Maya, all in details. So, Vancha Kalpadurusi ke Pasindh Bevacha Patitanang Pavane Bhyo Vaishnava Bhyo Kaye no Vacha Manasa Indiyairva Udvatmanava Anusrito Sabhavad Karoti Yad Yad Sakalam Parasmai Narayaneti Samarpayetvat Vancha Kalpadurusi ke Pasindh Bevacha Patitanang Pavane Bhyo Vaishnava Bhyo Namo.